completely overwhelmed and overcome. Sent into a stupor by the sound of the drum. Repetition of the rhythm regulates how my mind flows in cycles, moving in and out like the tide goes, until I'm totally engrossed by every note, swimming in the sea of sound waves, trying to stay afloat. Maneuvering in a vessel composed of flesh and bone, the sound of waves crashing produces the metronome. Navigating a body of water, trying to find my way. It's hard to find the words to say when everything is gray, but a ray of hope shines to keep the clouds at bay, and provides a light by which I write these lyrics, helping me to find my way. A purpose, a meaning, a guide, a third eye light beaming from a lighthouse inside of the mind. I'm trying to find direction, but I look over the edge and all I see is my own reflection. So I look inward as my obsession grows and reaches from the depths of the ocean to the coast and the sandy beaches. My conscience leeches onto that single ray of hope, but no matter how hard I'm trying, I keep finding myself in the same boat. The same boat, the same boat. The same boat, the same boat, the same boat. Fixation, absorbed in an ocean of thought. Yet at times I can't help but feeling it might be all for naught. With so much work I put into progressing on my journey, I'm worried, my destination seems unclear and blurry. I feel stuck without a paddle on the high seas. I send this message in a bottle, hoping somebody will find me, and finally my word will be spread. Instead of finding the irony of me on a lifeboat left for dead, my music will be heard if it kills me. Even if I reach my destination ragged and filthy, I will be triumphant on my quest nonetheless. I'm hard-pressed by hardships, sailing in the depths. When will I reach the shore? I'm unsure, wondering just how much punishment I can endure. But no matter how much it hurts, I find myself wanting more. And I have never felt this way before. Swimming in a sea of sound waves.
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 I find myself still.